My name is Tori Jones.
And my name is Jocelyn Clark.
And this is WJAG-TV with your weekly school news.
Over the summer, a few students and teachers came out to clean the school. Here's Camille Caldwell with the story.
Some students and some faculty are getting together to spruce up the campus so that we're ready for the open house on the 4th. Lots of trash, which is unfortunate. Some people think that our campus is there for them to throw their bottles and chip bags and things like that. So a lot of students, this is Habiba, so that's a ton of trash.
Yep.
Just for one person, and you've been here like a half hour.
Yeah.
Not even.
We're just picking up trash for the school, you know, making it look nice, and it just seemed like a good thing to do. So, you know, I'm out just help doing what I can. If you ever see trash, just if you can, pick it up, because it always makes it look better.
And then Miss Link and I have been doing some landscaping, just pulling out some old shrubs. We're gonna put in some new shrubs, try to make the campus look more uniform.
Beautify the campus. I mean, first thing you see when you come in on campus, nice shrubs, plants, you know.
I'm hoping Outdoor Club and Interact Club and whoever else is interested will come out on a regular basis and keep the campus looking good.
Yeah. Having fun?
Yep.
Or?
I like it. I like being outside.
All right.
Anything I can do to help the school.
We are now accepting applications for parking passes. They are $20. Please find forms in the main office, complete with parent or signatures, bring license and proof of insurance. Parking passes must be purchased by August 25th.
Fall Picture Day is August 31st.
Again, my name is Tori Jones.
And my name is Jocelyn Clark.
And this has been WJAG-TV with your weekly school news.
This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally.
When you dance, 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 feel good creeping up on you, so just dance.